Where?
Are those fucking fireworks?
Where did she say? East, west? I don't remember what she
I need
said.
you to confirm, on the way. The code is 1234.
1234, okay.
Actually, that's for all of them.
1234 code, I love it. Secure.
Secure.
Shut up.
Would I have a spam channel? Slash, I'm jealous that you can't put. I wish I could. Oh my god. Bro, I need to. Oh my god.
I found a bra.
A nudie pyromaniac.
There are, panties.
There are what?
I don't want to say that word again.
Why? Because you're 12?
Am I gonna get. Oh shoot.
I found them in the lake.
Skinny dipping.
Yeah.
I need to turn this on.
Full stereo!
Oh, hey, put that down! Thank you! Now, leave us alone!
You're a creep!
Total creep!
Go get a girlfriend, creep!
Can we just get out of here? Ew, totally.
You're gross.
I know you guys are setting up bottle rockets out here, okay?
This is fun.
How? Because you're hiding in the bushes, spying on us?
Give him a break, Lily. He probably hasn't seen boobs in 20 years.
Whoa! I did not mess with any of their stuff.
Let's go to the other side of the lake. Later, Skeezer. We're gonna tell everyone there's a perv out here.
Hey, that go okay?
It went fine, it's done. I hope they drop. Oh my god.
There's a University of Eastern Colorado?
I really don't think there is.
Why would somebody make that up?
Oh, I got the gong, right, so I hope you have a good exchange here. Oh my god. So, thank
place.
You. Thank you. I hope you enjoy your time as well. I'll leave him here. Opa.
What can I do for you?
Well, my typewriter is on the ground outside of my tower.
You right?
Yeah. Look, the wind? No. How the hell?
You should get inside.
Fuck me. Someone broke in.
They what?
They wrecked the place. Threw my typewriter out the window. Motherfucker.
Holy shit. Whoa. I'll let the Forest Service know what happened.
Thank you. Thank
them.
You.
Yeah, I'd make a spooky ghost costume, but they stole my sheets.
I don't know.
How are you doing? How are you doing? Oh, you are? How good are
you?
Yes, I am.
I'll find them.
Thank you, thank you.
But I am gonna need a raise.
Have fun with that camera. Try not to snap anything that would scar a photodome employee.
I don't know, I got a lot of hiking to do. Might get bored.
Someone put a rock in it.
Rocks, so I'll keep... Those trees are actually one root organism. Did you know that?
Wow.
I didn't.
I love it.
Yeah, they share their water as a colony that can live for hundreds of years, even through fire. Can you believe you're actually getting paid to learn all of these amazing things? Also, by what it looks like on this map, you'll be coming up on a stream that should lead you towards where we saw that smoke.
Turtle!
Whoa, I found a turtle. Maybe it's a tortoise. It's a thing with a shell.
Adopt a turtle.
Well, isn't that something?
It's actually pretty cute.
Well,
I'm adopting
Henry,
one.
If you decide you want it to keep you company, nobody will mind.
Now, what do I call it? Looks like a,
Shelley Duvall.
That'll be good.
Mayhem Jr. Mayhem, okay, no,
Shelley
Duvall.
Ah, Shelly. I see what you did there. Very nice.
Sounds fun. She's dainty, yet powerful.
Well, I loved her in The Shining.
Oh my god.
I see a campsite, and it looks like they've got a fire.
Is it them?
It seems like it. I swear, they must have drank 4 cases of beer out here.
Oh my god, there's a case of beer.
What a job this is. These girls have a full case of beer left here. A full case.
Well, they're impressive little shits, I guess.
That is some dedication.
Ah,
found my sheets!
So they did break into your tower.
Yes, they
looks
did.
Like...
That's my sheets.
Your tent looks like it's been through the shredder, which... would explain that scrap I found.
What could have done that? Like a bear, or I don't know, it sounds crazy, but even a bull elk if it's off its rocker.
Whatever
I think
did
it's a
it,
bear.
Did not hold back.
You've got that camera, right? It might be a good idea to get a few snaps, just in case.
Yeah, good thinking.
From outside, what am I doing? Board up. That's what happens to me every morning, what? Day 9 already? Yeah, I was right. After day 3, it goes instantly day 9, and then gonna go day 27, I think, then day 40-something, then day 90-something. I think so. Oh! I'm eating a sandwich.
Hello, Henry. Having a nice afternoon?
It's beautiful.
Not too bad. I could get used to it out here.
I said, yeah, great. Not That's too nice. Bad.
Babe,
maybe it's late.
It's late.
I know it is. You sound tired.
Oh, it's Julia.
I am.
It's not Delilah.
Are you having a nice time?
It's good here. I'm fine. Are you?
Sure. Are you? Everything good there, Jules?
What? Oh, sorry. Henry. Yeah, I'm good.
Oh, that's good.
Oh my god.
Well, I'll let you get back to sleep then.
Oh my
okay,
god.
Jules.
That's his wife calling.
Delilah
seems
nice.
Oh my gosh.
Mm-hmm. Sure. As if a controlled burn gets out of control.
Someone gets fired.
Someone gets fired.
Are you serious?
You heard someone in the bushes.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's assume we're being tailed. Or you are, at least. Where are you right now?
Just on my way back, in and out of trees, in the middle of nowhere.
Do you see anybody?
No, definitely not.
All right, so tell me what you think of this.
What?
Did you just cough?
No. Did you just cough?
No.
Oh my god.
Fuck.
What was going on in
the
bushes?
There isn't any way someone, another lookout,
Nothing, don't worry.
Could be on this line, is there?
Some random guy just jumped on
Not
me in this game.
Tapping our radios.
Alright.
Just, you know, have a look at it. Make sure it's in ship shape.
Okay, yeah, it's up. Why are you acting like this?
Great! Just wonderful. Do you see the tree in the top row, second from the left?
Second
sure.
From the left.
It's the,
No. You don't need to tell me. Just,
Oh, I see what she's
it.
Doing.
It's a great tree.
She's pretending
and an
like.
Area called,
like having normal conversation.
That tree's name in your sector that.
Apparently,
maybe
someone
you
listens
take
to
a midday
calls
hike to.
In between main character
maybe.
And that lady.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Maybe I should go for a hike.
Nothing like an afternoon in the Rockies, I tell ya. Radio me the moment you get there.
Cottonwood. Oh wait, I don't need to report it second time.
Oh my god!
Oh, raccoon! Let's go! Got attacked by a raccoon, probably didn't get rabies. That's a cute raccoon. Let's go. I found a raccoon.
Hey. They almost got busted. Brian liked to go out on the railing of the tower and wave at the planes that dump water on fires, and...
Slash? Oh, hi, Sparky.
I got a call because someone thought a kid was up in Two Forks.
Oh my gosh.
I lied. And just said it was Ned.
Hi, Sparky.
If I ratted him out, they would have been forced to leave, and...
That was loud. Beep boop. Boop 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 beep. Playing go, hi. Hello. Hi, Ethan Hunter.
Oh.
I will guess what's left.
Those
what
girls
happened?
Turned up. Looks like you didn't kill them. Nobody did. They took some farmer's
hi,
tractor
hi.
For a joyride
Hello.
Down in Riverton and landed in jail.
Phew, damage. I wonder if they know anything. Phew.
Dodged a bullet there.
Oh.
I should go.
Have a safe flight.
All right, have a safe hike.
Have a safe hike. Let's go. We're making this out. Okay, let's see what's happening here. She left everything here pretty much.
Is anybody there?
Although I think there's a raccoon living in yours.
Make sure he's comfy, I guess.
Hey, it shouldn't take long for the helicopter to reach you.
Okay.
There's a debrief in a situation like this. Lots of questions.
Tequila. Shit. Was funny. Game by Campo Santo, produced in cooperation with Panic Inc. Something told me. Oh wait, wait a second.